On September 7th, 1936, in Lubbock, Texas, Charles Hardin Holly was born. Later to be known as Buddy Holly. The fantastic singer-songwriter produced some of the most iconic 50s-style rock music. Performing from the age of 16, Buddy's first song to be released was That'll Be the Day in 1957. Brogan will now perform the incredible music of Buddy Holly.
Say goodbye, yes, that'll be the day when you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave, you know that's like us. That'll be the day when I die. Will you give me all your living and your heart, but all your hands and kisses and your money too? You know you love me, baby, until you tell me maybe that someday, well, I'll be through with. That'll be the day when you say goodbye, yes, that'll be the day when you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave, you know that's a like us. That'll be the day when I die. But it's a crazy feeling that I know it's got me really. When you say I love you, you rave on, we'll rave on. But it's a crazy feeling that I know it's got me feeling. I'm so glad that you're revealing your love for me. Rave on, rave on, and tell me that I'm to be lonely. Tell me you love me only. Rave on to me. Let's waste all my days for you. To the end of time, I'll find somebody new who will say we are through and you won't matter anymore. But our true love waits will bring us joy to share with those who really care. Sometimes we'll sigh, sometimes we'll cry, and you know why, just you and I know true love
is. After all Buddy's success, he was performing at Surf Ballroom in Clear Lake on February 3rd, 1959. Buddy ordered a plane to take them to the next stop on the tour. However, with there only being 4 seats in the plane, Buddy Holly, Richie Valens, Big Bopper, and the pilot took off. Not long into the flight, the plane unfortunately crashed into the ground. Everyone was breathtaken by the news that Buddy Holly had died. Ladies and gents, this has been the ultimate tribute to Buddy Holly.